I copy.
One of Castillo's speeches?
No, I'm serious. My great-grandparents had a brutal life. They left one country to go to another and made something of themselves. They passed that wealth on to the next generation. My parents, they built on it, they gave it to me.
So you want me to move? Just accept the arrests, the outcast system, the executions?
Every modern country in the history of the world has dark days. Only difference now is that everybody can film it and stream it and try to get the world pissed off about it. Even in my country, Canada, go look up what they did to the indigenous folks and the fracking. Jesus. It's perfect.
Talk all you want. You are nothing but a fucking invader.
Ah, keep trying to be a badass. See where that gets you a couple generations from now. Think about what I said.
Konya.
That Yankee paid for what he did to us.
And end Castillo's rule over El Este.
Hey, move!
I'm clear.
Thank you.
Okay. You at the port?
As a matter of fact, I am. Sitting in my little fortified panic room. It's Russian-made and impossible to open. And I'll just wait for Castillo's reinforcements.
Great. I'll swing by and say hello.
Since you're coming to see me, let's talk the situation
beyond. I won't.
That hijo de puta's mine.
How's it going there, backpack? Listen, I'm running late, so...
Mierda.
Shit. So much money. Oh. it. So much money for this one place.
Yelena, McKay wasn't there. The office was a fucking trap.
Cunho, that intel came from a fucking traitor. If I know anything about foreign invaders, they have one idea in their head if they're moving.
McKay has to be on one of those ships. Yelena, if the Yankee was on that ship, he's a dead man.
He wasn't. McKay's on the one further out.
Sure this time?
This intel comes from one of Gilberto's people. She's on that ship and has a visual on him.
On my way.
Gilberto will get on the line.
Fucking amazing.
I know, but don't tell them that, or else I may have to pay them more.
Ha! I'll keep an eye out and shoot my way in.
Good luck on me. If you can't see the hole, look for the smoke.
Got it, dale. Chemical weapons here. I think the other ship had more.
And McKay?
Don't see him. We'll look up top.
Now, if you don't mind, Backpack and I have some business to talk over.
Right, Juan? Backpack's here.
Danny, the situation has changed.
Don't want to hear it right now, Juan.
Si, he's a skin tag on a weasel's asshole.
Well.
But we just made a deal. McKay is offering us a fuck ton of cash if we let him go. We're talking real dinero, Danny.
No way Clara's good with this.
I'll deal with Clara. You and I both know the real war starts the first minute Castillo dies. And you can't win that fight without cash, trust me.
We've been doing pretty good with bullets.
Leave him alone and head back to the port. I'm on my way there now. It's time to celebrate. We won!
Go on, Backpack. Go join the fiesta back on the mainland. I'm sure they're gonna have a piñata.
Celeste para siempre, Danny.
Y Elena.
You want me to believe McKay just floated away? Libertad deserves you.
Let's hear it for Danny.
You should say something.
I've given enough speeches.
Then I think it's only appropriate
You've
that I say
You've had your time,
so.
Lorenzo. Hmm? Lucky.
Today, for the first time in my life, I actually feel lucky. When I look into the eyes of your generation, I see the same fire, the same passion, the same hope I used to see in mine. Together, we have the chance to create something new. It's your turn. Let's make this Yara's last war.
La Moral, Legends of 67.
Bienvenidos al Este, Clara.
Welcome to Libertad.
Gracias, but no. La Moral's good on its own.
Is that right?
We'll help you kill Castillo, but we'll also keep an eye on Libertad. You want me to trust this wrinkled up abuelo to fix our Yara? No. We fight. We don't follow.
I like this one.
That's two of us. See you in Esperanza.
Vale.
I know there are many who speak of the old revolution of 67 like a dream. That these murderers were heroes? They will destroy your future, just as they did my father's. When I look into your eyes, I see lions. Libertad. La Moral. Murderers of 67. These are lies. The truth? They are all known by the same name. Terrorista. I have a vision. To rebuild paradise. But these terroristas have made sure the cost of paradise will be blood. Let this be Yara's last revolution. Let us claim victory to the lions.
Coño. Wish you two were here.
Where's this party at? Batter off.
Ha ha ha!
near El Guardian statue outside of Esperanza. Now!
What the hell is going on, Juan?
It's Clara. Coño, just get there! This is D-Day, Danny! Fucking D-Day!
Fuck. Let's ride.
This is Clara Garcia, and it's time we heard from the real Yara for one.
Here she is. And you can't even see the food it was.
Thank you.
Huh?
Juan, what the hell are we doing here?
It's best to hide in plain sight.
What?
I told her not to go. I fucking told her.
Told who? Clara? Juan, what is happening?
He took her, Danny! He fucking took her!
Clara.
Castillo wanted parley. Just the two of them. Said the war was over. Libertad had won. He just wanted an elegant exit. Played right into her fucking id. Castillo's dog smashed our convoy the moment we hit the coast.
Fuck. So what next?
You and me are going to invade El Presidente's private island.
Por favor, no me puede
dejar
aquí.
Chesnians call it the elephant. You cut off the breathing tube, they rat out their own mother. Then they tell you some other fucked up shit. Hey, what's your size?
Supremo, on or off?
Every single soldier on that island was handpicked by Castillo, so keep your distance. These are elite killers. You understand?
I'm ready.
I'll find sniper cover. You hit the house. I had my guess. It's family dinner.
She'll be fine. She's going to be fine. Juan, got eyes on Anton's home.
Okay, I'm in position. You need to get past the wall and do it without getting caught. You are a panther, Danny. No one can touch you.
Any actual advice?
The gates through the wall will be locked. Find a key, Danny. Like some kind of key-finding panther. Suerte.
Barano, over.
Can't shoot this alarm. Can't have a private villa without a massive security wall to get through. There's the officer in charge. Just the key I was looking for. What are you talking about?
Castillo security found the stiff. They're on high alert now. Eyes open.
Shit. Don't need no more soldiers here. Here we go. Juan, I'm in.
Copy, Danny.
Let's move. Who the fuck knows what Castillo's doing to Clara?
Easy. You need to remember that these grounds are patrolled by Anton's elite killers. Your uniform is useless now. And if you get discovered, Clara dies.
Shit. Right.
Breathe, Danny. I got your back.
Special forces. Okay, Clara. Where the fuck are you? Where are you, Clara? Bulletproof alarm.
Again, that noise.
Okay, gracias.
Danny, I know this looks like a goddamn resort, but we are not on vacation here.
Having a little trouble getting in.
Lose the piña colada and get the fuck over here.
reported me.
Forget it, Danny.
Juan, I mean...
Copy, Danny.
Let's move. Who the fuck knows what Castillo's doing to Clara?
Easy. You need to remember that these grounds are patrolled by Anton's elite killers. Your uniform is useless now. And if you get discovered, Clara dies.
Shit. Right.
Breathe, Danny. I got your back.
Where are you, Clara? Okay, Clara. Where the fuck are you?
There again.
Juan, put eyes on Anton's home.
Okay, I'm in position. You need to get past the wall and do it without getting caught. You are a panther, Danny. No one can touch you.
Any actual advice?
The gates through the wall will be locked. Find a key, Danny. Like some kind of key-finding panther. Suerte.
Alarm is bulletproof.
Danny, try the second floor. I'm picking up movement there.
Okay, gracias. Better take out that camera. Mierda, they're serious.
Staring. Sit.
Danny. Sit down.
My mother had a rule. No lies at my table. And so, no lies for you. I have acute leukemia. I was diagnosed 13 years ago, but there was a doctor. He promised what we are all so desperate for. Time. But it wasn't enough. Was it Diego?
Papa, I don't want to hear this story.
I needed insurance. But the irony was, I hated kids. But Maria, she had a way with words. And here you are, mijo. 13 years strong. And what happened next, Diego?
The vivido stopped working.
When?
6 months ago.
Mi más sentida condolencias.
No lies at my table! I will be gone. But he... he will see the vision through. Won't you?
Truth or lies?
Always truth.
You're a fucking monster.
Ah, I think that was truth.
Danny, watch my little firefly dance.
You know, when I captured Clara, I thought I had won. But it took my son to show me what was right before my eyes. You are Libertad.
I'm just a guerrilla.
No lies at my table.
You're a legend. They tell stories about you.
Come on.
You are their hope. And now
you will become my hope.
You're kidding, right?
And you still don't get it. I told you to leave. This is your fault.
You want her to leave. You will accept the rank of general.
My army. You will be my hope, my legend,
my Danny Rojas!
Why are you so obsessed with dividing us? True Yarans, fake Yarans. It's one fucking Yara! Let us pick our own future. You're just some sick, dying old man. And you poor kid. Your brain must be so fucked up with his poison.
No eyes on Anton. I'm taking out the kid.
Juan.
Who are you talking to?
I'm taking the shot.
Juan, no!
Diego! Come, Diego! Now!
Did I get him, Danny?
Juan! Clara's hit! No!
Talk to me, Danny.
She's dead! Juan! Juan!
Danny?
Come mierdas!
Thank you.
your fucking phone, Juan! Fuck! On my way. Juan!
What happened, Danny?
We never talked about killing the kid.
What do you care about some fucking rich mocoso in a castle? You think I'm a fucking idiot? You don't care about the goddamn kid. You just don't want La Revolución to end. We had her, Danny.
He wasn't part of the plan.
You are exactly what I said you would be, a junkie. You can't quit. Just like me.
I am nothing like you.
Not yet. Clara is dead, but we have the Eagle's Nest. This is where we'll launch our attack on the capital.
What are you talking about?
You know exactly what I'm talking about. Like it or not, you are Libertad Jefa. So either walk away right now, or lead us to fucking victory.
We never talked about killing the kid.
Where are you going?
To finish what she started.
Clara dreamed of this moment. When I met her, I wanted to get the fuck out of Yara. But she told me what we're fighting for. She explained it really well. And fighting with you has been great. Just great. I got your back, you got mine, you know? Even if you're old or if you're young, that's okay too. I like all of you. What I'm trying to say is, we're going to win. I promise.
Shit, you're really bad at this.
Yeah. Wow.
Danny, Clara was a great leader, but there's a reason we joined Libertad. We're with you, Jefa. Now, let's take our country back.
Danny, viva Libertad.
Viva Libertad.
Love you, Danny!
We got you, hero.
You look like a bag of shit.
Like looking in a mirror, no?
Get some rest, compay. Be the legend tomorrow.
Señor Presidente, we must consider your safety. Libertad is surrounding the capital.
We need a clear view of the sunrise from here.
Sí, Señor Presidente.
I want Yarns to catch the horizon at every intersection.
I have several boats prepared. If we leave now, we can have you and Diego.
This is the wrong design. I said Pereira, not Van Allen. Do not pollute Esperanza with my father's obsession with Art Deco.
Your eye is impeccable, Señor Presidente.
Please, You must listen. At least the boy must be...
Enough! Can you see it? Why can't you see it?
Let's take a look at the plaza again. Something modernist, like Genere.
Okay. Here we go, Danny. How about you make me one of those Supremos?
Sure, I can do that. I'll call it La Espada.
That's fucking original.
It'll be small, but angry. And it'll spray knives and smell like a horse.
Does anyone like you?
You want to know why I followed Clara?
She had a vision.
It's because she's nothing like me. There are too many Juans in this world. Too many Antons, and maybe too many Dannys. There will never be enough Claras. Danny, you ready to break a country?
Ride like this. Lara told me I should go work in a Yankee supermarket.
She was fucking with you, Danny. She knew exactly who you are.
She also told me that she would never live to see her vision of Yara.
Lara did everything with eyes wide open. She knew what she was signing up for.
She should be here instead of me, Juan.
You're allowed to miss her, Danny. Just don't get lost in the clouds.
We take Esperanza. For Clara.
Viva Libertad!
Viva fucking Libertad. Check out the fireworks.
It's beautiful, isn't it?
Our welcome.
Hey, that's my fucking life.
Truth.
You on?
I copy, Elena.
We've cleared the perimeter. La Moral has your back.
And Libertad is fucking grateful.
Honron would have fucking loved this, Danny.
Batter up, Elena.
Batter up. Danny, you ready?
Ready as I'll ever be, Lucky.
Never thought I'd be storming the capital twice in a lifetime. It'll be chaos, Danny. The likes of which you've never seen. But take a moment. This is history.
And if by some miracle reach that tower, remember, the war is only over
when we are all free.
See, Eva. See.
City back!
Some
truth.
You on?
I copy, Elena.
We've cleared the perimeter. Lamora
guy is fucking great.
Monroe would have fucking loved this, Danny.
Batter her up, Yelena.
Batter up. Danny, you ready?
Ready as I'll ever be, buddy.
Thank you.
tower, the Torre de fucking León.
Time to slay the lion.
It's quiet.
The smart soldados knew to run. It's just the fanatics and the true believers now. Careful, Danny. He's going to be protected by his best.
Doesn't matter.
Anton is packed into a corner. Just be ready for anything.
Juan, it's okay. School's over.
Si. And now it's graduation.
I'll see you at the top, querida.
Put him in the ground, amiga.
It is time for all to stand up and defend.
Way to Castillo.
You have killed thousands, set my city on fire, destroyed the dream of paradise. All that stands between you and the throne is me and my son.
I'm no dictator.
Lies. You are not Clara. Yara is burning, and you don't put out fires with free elections. He's about the same age I was when Nigarias murdered my father. I never thought that you would have to face what they put me through. I'm sorry, Diego. You are my lion. Everything that I did to make you stronger.
You are not going to kill him. He's gonna die anyway.
Last lesson, mio. There is one thing in life that will always be true. Do you know what that is?
Death.
Si. You will protect him. From your friends. From the monsters.
He'll be safe. I promise.
Lies.
Diego! No! Everything's gonna be all right. Don't move, Chabaco.
It's okay, Danny.
Don't talk.
You smell that? That's the stink of fucking victory!
Juan, he shot Diego in the fucking chest!
Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Forget the kid, Danny!
Fuck you, he's bleeding out!
Was he hit in the heart, Danny? Is he bleeding?
Lucky, I don't know. There's too much blood.
Don't move, Danny. We're coming up.
Come on, Diego. Stay with me, chamaco.
It's okay. It's okay, Danny. You were the lucky one.
No.
Move, Danny!
Lucky, what's happening?
Shh. I don't want to be the one to say this, but... what do we do now?
Yara needs a leader, until we can hold elections.
There's only one person I trust in this room.
You better not say yourself.
Yara is yours, Danny.
Lo siento.
No, it's not. I'm not a politician. Clara was. Maybe you are. The only reason we are standing here is because we didn't wait for one person to solve all our problems. When tyranny is law, revolution is order.
Where are you going?
Yara is yours. Don't fuck it up.
To fallen heroes.
To her Yara.
You know, Danny, there's never gonna be an election.
There's plenty of Castillo's friends out there who want to make sure of that. You wanna go hunting?
It's like I'm looking in a fucking mirror.
Once a guerrilla.
Always a guerrilla. I ever tell you the story of the time Santos smuggled me into Uganda so I can steal him a goddamn Zebra?
Yes.
Angry motherfuckers. But that didn't stop me, Danny. Just gives me confidence.
Prepárense ya a nos para luchar.